Okay, so here we are pretty much all finished with the connections into the panel and the load center with the branch circuit wires. Just showing what this is like here. Power is yet to come on from the hydro. That's why we have a little bit of light loss here. But we're all hooked up. Lots of spares there, as you can see at the bottom. And we'll fix up the dryer vent a little bit with a new elbow. But there we have it. Brand new 100 amp 32 circuit square D breaker panel.